Look, every family goes through a tragedy, right? Just let me start off with this, though. I work in a very stressful job, okay? And what I'm trying to say is that me and my wife, we recently lost a child. A child. She was only 5 months. She suffocated under the covers. I was there in the house. I mean, I was taking a nap on this recliner. I had taken the day off. And my wife and her mom, they went shopping to get milk or something. And anyway, that... That's not the beginning, you see. You see, it all started with problems at work. I mean, we had just gotten taken over, and everyone in the corporation knows takeovers can end badly. I mean, people lose their jobs, and that's what I was... That's what was going to happen to me. I mean, my division, we knew we were losing 4 people. 3 of which we knew. It was just that last position. That was the wild card. It was between me and this other girl who started like a year ago. I wasn't worried at all until one of my friends from high school, he called me, and he's some bigwig at corporate now, and I mean, how a guy like that gets that job like that? I mean, he was always a jokester. I mean, he would always kid around. And when he called me that day, he told me I should start looking for another job. And he heard some things on corporate level, and he just wanted to call and let me know. So I took the next day off. I mean, I needed to just start looking, right? Finding something, and I just to get off the recliner. So my wife left, and I just tried to sleep there on the recliner, and then that's when I heard it. I couldn't have been asleep. I heard it. Come on. So I went in the bedroom to check on her. Yeah. And when I got there, she was already under the covers. She was, I swear, she was under the covers, and I went right up to the bed and stopped. I had made my decision. I mean, this was an opportunity. That's what it was. An opportunity. And I wasn't gonna miss it. So I picked up the corner of the blanket. together. I stand here. In her mother's eyes. Staring right back at me. I just pulled the cover back down on top of her, and I started to leave the room. And I heard it, one last faint little whimper. I went to the living room and I laid down and I made myself go to sleep. I made myself go to sleep. About a half hour later, my wife and mother come home and find her. They find Emma. I guess about a week later, I remember saying goodbye to the girl I worked with. After all that, with her that got the axe, a little later after that, I had a conference and I saw my friend from corporate there. The first thing he said to me was, "Hey, How about that joke? Huh? Really thought you were getting fired, huh? I got you. Yeah. You really got me. I don't know.